Elaine Quijano of our streaming news service, CBSN, is following the election through social media and the voters who use it most, millennials. Elaine?
Scott, millennials now make up 31% of eligible voters. That's almost as many baby boomers as there are in this country. For those under 30, more than a third say social media has been their most helpful source during the campaign season. So on election night, this is where we will be tracking what the voters and the candidates are saying throughout the evening. We'll be sharing tweets, photos, and videos we're getting from voters across the country, as well as real-time data on trending topics. For example, one of the most popular election-themed trends on Twitter today has been the hashtag #ElectionFinalThoughts. This is the hashtag Twitter users have been using to sound off for the last time before voters head to the polls. Take this one from Amy Allen. I think these past months we've done more damage to each other than our future president will supposedly do to our country. Another from Laura Brown. Remember, America, that the world is watching and waiting for your decision. Don't embarrass yourselves any further. Scott, as far as the youth vote, a recent Harvard poll found that over half of young people said they feel fearful about the nation's future. The question is, are they so fearful that they may not turn out tomorrow? We'll be watching what they're saying, what the candidates themselves are saying, across all social media platforms. It's going to be a busy night.
Elaine Quijano from CBSN. Elaine, thank you very much.